and the formation of gametes. Okay, cell division occur at the formation of gametes. Okay, for example, if plant body is haploid, are diploid, but gametes are always always haploid in condition. Okay, if plant body is haploid, it produces haploid gametes. It produces haploid gametes, right? For example, in most of that algae and fungi, okay, plant body is that haploid. For example, in algae, in some fungi and bryophyte, okay, so generally plant body is a haploid. Then so for the formation of gametes, mitosis is occur, right? For example, if plant body is diploid, it is known as a sporophyte. By the formation of gametes, from specialized cells, they are known as meiosites. So meiosites are spore mother cell, or gamete mother cell. Spore mother cell or a gamete mother cell, right? Then it producing of that haploid gametes. Okay, so it means, what is the meaning? So it takes place by meiosis, but meiosis is not occur in that haploid cells. It is occur always in that diploid condition. So these spore mother cells or gamete mother cells, both are diploid. So these spore mother cells are present in the plant, gamete mother cells are generally present in that animals, right? So that is known as that okay, cell division occur at the formation of gametes, right? Plant body is haploid or diploid, but gametes are always haploid in condition. If plant body is haploid, it produces haploid gametes, algae, fungi, bryophyta. Okay, so for the formation of gametes, mitosis is occur. But plant body is a diploid, it is sporophyte. By the formation of gametes, occur from specialized cells. These specialized cells are known as that meiosites. These meiosites are known as that spore mother cell or gamete mother cell. Spore mother cells are present in plants, gamete mother cells are present in that animals. Okay, meiosites are always diploid cells. Okay, so that is known as cell division occur at the time of gametogenesis.